Maximize food allergy cause fever. Have you ever wondered why allergies occurs? Allergies are caused when the body overreacts to certain substances like pollen, ragweed, animal dander, certain foods, like nuts, eggs, alternative medicine, milk, chocolate. Substances which cause allergies are called allergens. When the body's immune system identifies these foreign invaders, it sends out antibodies to get rid of them. Usually, the amount of antibodies sent out is proportional to the amount of allergen. Allergies occur when the body overreacts and sends too many antibodies, which attack the allergen and the body's own tissue. This causes the symptoms of allergies: hay fever, itchy skin, they can be light and very annoying, runny nose, itchy eyes, or serious, like asthma. Sometimes allergies are inherited. They can run in the family. Also, if a mother does not have enough nutrition from fresh foods available to her during pregnancy, or if she is stressed and does not eat healthy food during pregnancy, the baby may be more susceptible to allergies. Stress has been proven to be a major cause of allergies. This is the reason I believe that a lot of people begin getting allergies in their late 20s and early 30s. Stress weakens a person's immune system and causes overreaction to allergens. A long time ago, there was no hay fever, but since the advent of junk foods and instant food, frozen foods, hay fever has become rampant. If your hay fever is not inherited, then it could be from the foods you are eating. How to cure allergies? The best way to get rid of allergies is to find out which allergens are causing your allergy and then avoid them. Of course, this is not always possible. The medications that are usually recommended have many side effects, sometimes serious, and they don't address the underlying cause of the allergy. Same thing goes for allergy shots. They may work for one season, but not for the next. Fortunately, there are better natural remedies. They go to the underlying root of the problem and balance the body so that it does not overreact to allergens. Here are some of the natural remedies which are good for allergies: nettles, marshmallow, acerola cherry, cayenne, ginger. Asterisk: nettles is a longtime favorite of herbalists. It is rich in vitamins A and C, iron, calcium, magnesium, potassium, and chlorophyll. Asterisk: marshmallow is soothing to all parts of the body it comes in contact with, and contains large amounts of vitamin A, calcium, zinc, and also contains some iron, sodium, iodine, and B complex. Asterisk: acerola cherry is excellent as an antihistamine and has one of nature's highest natural content of vitamin C. Asterisk: cayenne contains quercetin, a natural antihistamine, which helps those with allergies and breathing problems. Asterisk: ginger is a good pain reliever and fights asthma. Also, when you can't quit coughing, good to drink hot ginger tea or hot water with ginger and honey in it, because ginger stimulates circulation and helps clear your sinuses and lungs of mucus. For foods: eat a balanced diet of fresh foods, red, green, black, yellow, orange color foods every day. In Asia, it is believed that if you eat 30 kinds of foods a day can keep you healthy. Here are the foods recommended for your allergies and health: leeks, green onions, daikon, dark green leaves, radish, beans, seaweeds, potatoes, sweet potatoes. Asterisk: potatoes have a lot of vitamin C and calcium. Asterisk: leeks and green onion soup is excellent for allergies and cold and flu. Asterisk: daikon, Asian radish, is a kind of Asian radish that is really good for itchy skin. Asterisk: sweet potatoes are great to avoid colds. Asterisk: beans have a lot of vitamin E. The easiest way to get a lot of nutrition is eat vegetable soup with many vegetables in it every day. Foods and drinks to avoid: junk foods, instant foods, frozen foods, soda and alcohol. Maximize food allergy cause fever.